Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today
Thank
is
you
the
for
weather.
Attending today's
Absolutely
match.
Perfect
Will
playing
please
conditions.
Make some noise.
My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former
and
Arsenal and England fullback Liam Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's Bristol Rovers, and they take on Crawley Town.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup. This is fingers crossed, eh?
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Now the delivery. It'll be a corner. But he's gone short with it. Martinez. It back. Precise ball movement.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. Ref didn't know.
Just cutting off the supply. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? A chance maybe from the wide position. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Getting in there to intercept. On and on he goes. Timely intervention. And the keeper completely untroubled. What can they do from here? Nichols. Can they convert? Routine save. Grant. McCormack. The danger here as he runs at them. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, they simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know about it as well, urging them on to try and improve themselves.
On the offensive. Can he play it in? He made it look simple, really. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he finish? Not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Well, you have to say, Derek, it's been a poor draw so far. Nobody really pushing the boat out. Somebody has to take a chance. Somebody really has to try and win this game.
And space to exploit, maybe. Will he play it in? Fruitful looking attack. And moving the If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Martinez. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Nichols. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Chance to do damage. Martinez. They could really get at the opposition. And caught by the keeper. Craig. Well, the pass not finding its target. Martinez. Got plenty of space on the flank here. And the cross goes in. Well, smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. To be advised, giving the ball away in that position. Takes it on his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. He's broken through. The game then. Nichols. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. The cross played over and work to do defensively. Nichols.
Would Alan Keegan, that's Alan Keegan, please come to reception? Your wife
is behind
for
to chase. A delivery towards the back post. Dealt with that ball comfortably. What can he do from here? Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
Oh, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? What a shocking pass, really. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Just 10 minutes to go.
Well, the crowd are reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And the keeper can gather. Powell. Davis. Opportunity. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Difficult to stop him. That's a nice looking ball. And it didn't happen for them in attack. Is the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that...